like to be seated. Good afternoon. I'd like to welcome you all here today to celebrate the marriage of Garry and Stacey at the West Park Centre, Dundee. A special thank you to everyone who is here today. I know that Garry and Stacey are glad you are here with them to witness this happy event. It has not been possible, however, to have everyone here today that we would have wished, but our thoughts are with them on this special day. I would now like to ask Demi Lee and William to step forward to say a reading.
Sometimes in life you find a special person, someone who can change your life just by being part of it. Someone who will laugh with you and cry with you.
Someone who can make you believe that there really is good in the world. Love isn't the person you can see yourself with, it's the person you can't see yourself without.
Garry, will you please repeat after me? I, Garry Allen Syme.
I, Garry Allen Syme.
Solemnly and sincerely declare.
Solemnly and sincerely declare.
That I know.
That I know.
Of no legal impediment.
Of no legal impediment.
To my marrying Stacey Lorraine McLaughlin.
To my marrying Stacey Lorraine McLaughlin.
Now, Stacey, repeat after me. I, Stacey Lorraine McLaughlin.
I, Stacey Lorraine McLaughlin.
Solemnly and sincerely declare.
Solemnly and sincerely declare.
That I know.
That I know.
Of no legal impediment.
That I know of no legal impediment.
To my marrying Garry Allen Syme.
To my marrying Garry Allen Syme.
Garry and Stacey would like to light a candle each to represent the light of two people in love. Garry, if I can ask you to take a light and light the candle to symbolise your commitment to Stacey. And Stacey, if you can light the candle to symbolise your commitment to Garry. To exchange your vows, can I ask you to make your promises to each other? If you would both face each other and repeat after me together. Take me by the hand.
Take me by the hand.
Together. Just say it together.
Take me by the hand.
Slip on a wedding band.
Slip on a wedding band.
Smile and say I do.
Smile and say I do.
Smile and say I do.
So in love with you.
So in love with you.
Give you my heart.
Give you my heart.
Till death us do part.
Till death do us part.
Laugh and sing and cry.
Laugh and sing and cry.
Until the day we die.
Until the day we die.
In poverty or wealth.
In poverty or wealth.
In sickness and in health.
And sickness and in health.
Eternity just around the bend.
Eternity just around the bend.
Faithful to the very end.
Faithful to the very end.
Could I ask the guests to please be upstanding? Garry, if you could please repeat your vows after me. I solemnly and sincerely declare.
I solemnly and sincerely declare.
That I, Garry.
That I, Garry.
Accept you, Stacey.
Accept you, Stacey.
As my lawful wedded wife.
As my lawful wedded wife.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
and love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
I will trust you and honour you.
I will trust you and honour you.
I will laugh with you
and
cry
with
you.
I
will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come.
What may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
Stacey, if you could repeat after me. I solemnly and sincerely declare.
I solemnly and sincerely declare.
That I, Stacey.
That I, Stacey.
Accept you, Garry.
Accept you, Garry.
As my lawful wedded husband.
As my lawful wedded husband.
As my one true love.
As my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
I love you today.
I love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
I will trust you and honour you.
I will trust you and honour you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come.
What may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
The guests may now be seated. Guy, if I can ask you to take the first set of rings and place them on the third finger of Stacey's left hand and repeat after me. Stacey, I give you this ring.
Stacey, I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
That a part of me.
That a part of me.
Will always be a part of you.
Will always be a part of you.
In the company.
In the company.
Of our family and friends here present.
In the company of our family and friends present.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Stacey, if I could ask you to take second ring and place it on the third finger of Gary's left hand. The best man has looked at. Gary, I give you this ring.
Gary, I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
That a part of me.
That a part of me.
Will always be a part of you.
Will always be a part of you.
In the company.
In the company
of our family and friends.
Of our family and friends.
Here present.
Here present.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Garry and Stacey will now light a unity candle to represent their union through marriage and as a symbol of their love for each other. It's a candle of unity because two flames come together, giving a spark to create a new light. This candle is also a candle of commitment because it takes two people working together to light the flames. I'd ask you to take a light from your own candle and light the centre candle. Following the binding declarations you've made before me and in the presence of your witnesses, it's now my great pleasure to pronounce you, Garry, and you, Stacey, husband and wife. You may congratulate your bride if you wish, Garry. I think that deserves a round of applause. Thank you.
When I was a younger man, when I was a silly boy, I didn't need a thing, I was strong as anything, I viewed solitude as a joy.
Oh, It says, Debbie Lee, you are going to